box jump overs. For this, you need a sturdy box or bench, something that you can jump to both sides. We're gonna start in a regular box jump, so jumping up onto the box, and then you're gonna come down on the other side. So you can decide how you're gonna come down. You can step down, you can jump down, whatever's gonna work for you. So it looks like this. So as you do this, you wanna move side to side over the box. When you get really good at this, you can jump right over without stopping.